Hey y'all, me right here today. Today, I'm gonna tell you how to dress nice, alright? One of the first things I told you how to do, or told you to do, was to dress to impress. You gotta dress to impress, you know? So today, I think I'm gonna tell you how to do that. So, what do you think? Look at this, yeah. Alright, so last night, I went to Old Navy, and... He gets it in the back over there. Yeah, I see you. Alright, but yeah, so I got this outfit yesterday, and you know, it looks pretty good, you know? I mean... Watermelon shirt, it's kind of different. No one really has a watermelon shirt, I don't think. And the hat has a bird on it. I don't know the name. And, you know, it's a cool color. So I think it goes well. And, yeah. Really nice that I had some shades right now. Oh, yeah. All right. Look, I even look even better now. Yeah, that's great. I love that. All right, guys. So what do you think about this shirt? It's a pink and navy blue and maybe gray, I'm not sure, shirt. And I think it looks pretty good. It looks good with this outfit, like the blue shirt and the pink. I think it looks kind of nice. Yeah. Now, I seem to just place my shades somewhere. I really don't know where I put them, but... Oh, hey, there they are. Alright. Alright, so we have this nice blue-white dress shirt. It's a nice color blue, honestly. I think it's really good looking, and... I mean, you can wear this to, like, a formal event, maybe, or maybe, like, a special occasion, like a wedding, and with a bow tie. It'd look quite nice, honestly. And it looks good in shades. Look at that. All right, so this is the second to last shirt of the day. It is a another blue and white shirt. This is a more darker blue, though, and, I mean, it looks pretty good. I mean, you can look yourself in the mirror here. Pretty good looking. I think it would go well for, like, a casual event, maybe if you button it up. I don't really feel like buttoning it, though, but... It's a nice looking shirt, and it looks good in shades. Oh yeah, using this joke two times in a row now. Alright guys, so here's the final outfit. It's a suit. I think it looks pretty good. Got the red bow tie, the blue shirt, black jacket. Looks pretty good. Now, I don't recommend wearing this on any occasion, except for like a wedding, or like a prom, like a homecoming. So, I mean... It depends on what you're going to do, but I do recommend this suit for formal occasions that are really formal. I don't know about a middle school dance. That's just kind of excessive. But yeah, guys, that's all the tips I have for you today. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.